What's up, everyone? It's Mayfield83 coming to you from Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Alright, time to get another episode of the series, and... Well, I do have another character request, but we're not going to do that one for this episode, so yeah. I'll probably do that probably next episode, I don't know. Well, we'll see. So yeah, not much to say, so I'll see you guys once I find a room. Alright, found the room. That Metro? Huh. I didn't know he was even online. Alright, for this episode, I'll be playing as... Huh, guess I was a Metro. Yoshi! Could be. Possibly he changed his name. Oh, crap. Ooh, I thought that was coming for me, but this one is. I'm glad it didn't hit me while I was gliding. Luigi has a good ass lead so far. Probably because no one hit him. Oh, where'd you come from? Trying to toss that back and hit me? Oh yeah! First race, first play. That's how you start this. Yeah, I take that back. That wasn't Metro. I don't think he made it to 10K yet. Thank you. Hmm. Ah, man. Ah, thanks for the coin at the beginning. What the? Okay. Ah, crap. What the heck is he doing? No, my shells! Oh, I was hoping to keep those. At least a little bit longer, you know? Really? Why am I only getting shells? Why everybody else gets mushrooms and taking the shortcut? Whoops! Aww! That's the same Waluigi, I gotta say, he knows how to hold his lead. Okay, now for that case, I'm glad I did get shells. Otherwise, really? Oh my god, come on now. Fifth? Surprisingly. I'm amazed how that Waluigi had a good-ass lead and he got a bad place. I was gonna say, everybody picked, but the only person who hasn't picked is the one in pink. And, our newcomer who just showed up. You really should get penalized if you keep the group waiting on purpose. Alright, most of us want to go to Wild Woods, okay, and that's where we're going. Something tells me this might not be easy since most of us want to come here. Hey, I was gonna use that. Good thing I did not take the shortcut. Oh my god. It's a real good thing I didn't take it. My babies! Alright, let's get off this part. Woo! Some told me somebody had a lightning, but I guess I was wrong this time. No! Ah, man! See, they usually go for the doubles. Oh, there is a lightning. Alright, fourth. Would have had third, but it's cool. So everybody picked, so what's the hold up? Okay, that explains it. Alright, landed on me. I'm the only American in this one Russia. The rest are just Japanese. Whew! Either way, this one's mine. Well, I would have had double protection, but no. Guess not this time. Not my ideal of protection, but I guess it'll do. Ah. Whoops. Oh wow, I didn't get him? Okay, I thought I did. It's awfully quiet with this Wario play. Something's about to happen. No? Okay. I honestly thought something was gonna happen. Actually, I think something was about to happen. I remember that Wario had a mushroom behind him. I guess I'm digging him, but I guess he used it right after the explosion.
Okay.
Alright, Wild Gold Mine, let's do it. Wow, cool. Hey! I heard that sound, Morton. Oh my god! Oh, I was hoping to keep that. Uh-oh. There you go. Oh, crap. Ah, I didn't even see- oh, wow. But even if I didn't get hit by that first one, I was gonna get hit for sure. Oh, no! No! Come on! I gotta get squished twice! Ah! Barely drift correctly with this ink. Ace, it'll do. I had no choice. I had a feeling it was going to be Cheap Cheap Beach. Isn't that the Waluigi with a red shell behind him? Well, that answers my question. I will laugh if I stole another triple mushroom. Or got another triple mushroom. Ah, man, he has a boomerang too? That Roy has a huge ass lead because we're all attacking each other back here. Ah! Someone got lightning dodge. Oh crap. Two people got lightning dodges. Alright, fourth place. I'll take it. And I'll say that'll do for this episode, so thanks for watching from Mayberry 3. I'll see you guys next episode of Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, etc., etc. So see you then. Later.